Well, I'm very honored to receive this award in honor of Monsignor Tom Kleisler, because he has been a mentor of mine, as well as a friend for many years. And I think from the very beginning of my priesthood, and even before that in the seminary, we knew one another. But when I began teaching at the seminary, I was also assigned as a weekend priest at Our Lady of Mercy Parish. And that's where I came in contact with Tom again. It was at that time that he introduced me to the life of the parish. That was the beginning of many other experiences that I shared at the parish. And it was always Father Tom who was sort of the guiding element. He was the one who brought the people together. I feel really very, very blessed, very fortunate that I was able to experience ministry as a teacher, as an administrator, and as a pastor of a wonderful parish. And there too, a lot of what I learned academically, hopefully I was able to put into practice, and I tried to do that with a great deal of energy and passion. And those 22 years in a parish were also very happy years, as were those in the seminary. Well, in terms of watching what happens to lay people, especially in the context of small faith-sharing groups, which is really at the core of the Renew program, providing the background and the materials that would bring that about. The experience of watching lay people grow, first of all, in the understanding of the place of Jesus Christ in a church, and then coming to interact with others about that, a certain excitement that they were coming not only to new information, but a new personal awareness in their own lives that their faith was coming alive, and that was done in the context of relationship with other people. We've got to realize that all of life is relational. If we don't have the right relations, we have very little, if anything, in life. Right relations speak about people coming together. Our primary cell is, of course, the family unit, but it's also people coming together to discuss issues and points that are important in life. For some, and in the case of the Renew, fostering and promoting the importance of sharing our faith together, whether it's in terms of the Gospels, whether in terms of the environment. And we have to be grateful once again to the Renew program for providing us with that and with those resources that are so important to get it off the ground. And that's where Laudato Si, the encyclical, comes in. And if I might add, the recent publications of the Renew Creation at the Crossroads, which provides another opportunity that people can use to learn more about how we have to recognize the beauty and the value of Mother Earth. It's all that we have.